Still no sign of Terra. Huh.
Stop! You get away from her!
What? Oh, I'm sorry. It's just, I've never seen anyone so beautiful.
Who are you?
I'm Ventus. But you can call me Ven.
Oh, you don't seem bad, dear. I'm certain you have a pure heart, just like our precious Aurora.
Can you tell me why she's sleeping?
Long ago, Maleficent cursed her. Now she's stolen her heart.
Well then, why don't I go get it back for her?
That's impossible, dear. Maleficent's home is at the Forbidden Mountain. It's not safe.
I'm not afraid. We can't just leave Aurora like this. I can help. You gotta believe me. Come on, let's go get her heart.
You know, you're absolutely right. The Forbidden Mountain is through the forest. Come along, follow us. After all, we wouldn't want you to get lost.
Thank you. Oh!